Elders Keeper Mark, Supreme Court, members of the review committee, invited guests, members of the media, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning and a warm welcome to everyone to this review workshop. It is a great honor to be here this morning. On behalf of the Attorney General and Minister of Justice, I wish to extend my profound thanks and appreciation to all our friends and donor partners who have put their time and resources together for us to continue this review process. As a ministry responsible for the piloting of such reforms, we are very much pleased with the efforts of all those who have been working very hard to ensure that we have a Criminal Procedure Act. Let me also thank the committee members for amending the daily schedules to oblige us with your presence here this morning. Some I am readily informed and verily believe that you are informed on a very short notice, but you are still here. That shows the commitment. The importance of reviewing the extant law on criminal procedure cannot be overstated. Our Criminal Procedure Act was promulgated in 1965, just 4 years after our nation's independence. Notwithstanding the many developments in criminal law jurisprudence since then, we continue to rely on the provisions of the CPA for our criminal practice almost.